Hi guys, welcome to my vlog. Hi guys, so ito, gusto ko mang share ng simple meatballs recipe. As you can see, meron pong description dyan ng mga ingredients na nilagay ko. But if ever na gusto nyo ng medyo heavy taste and then more sangkap, you can add on your own. Ayan. Kasi dito sa kanila, especially kila Amo, gusto nila is lesser ang salt, lesser ang taste ba. So yung pampalasa ko dito is more of garlic. And then yung breadcrumbs. Yun. Magdagdag lang kayo ng ng more seasoning or whatever sangkap na gusto nyo sa meatballs. Sa akin kasi simple lang. Para easy to manage. And then easy to easy to cook. Yun. Ginamit ko dito is a smaller wok or smaller pan para makakatipid sa mantika din. Ayan. Sarap tong ginawa ko. Pwede siyang pang topping sa spaghetti. Ayan. Pwede pang snack, pwede pang ulam. Tapos medyo crispy. Ayan. Ginamit ko lang is less than 500 gram of pork meat. Parang more on lean, less siya. Parang 90% of lean pork and then 10% lang ang fatty na ginamit ko. Ayan. Kung wala kayong garlic na available sa bahay, pwede kayong gumamit ng garlic powder. Yun. Easy to cook lang siya, easy to manage. Direct ko lang to ginawa. I put all the ingredients, yung pork, the soy sauce, yung the black pepper powder, the sugar, the breadcrumbs, the corn flour, yan, direct na. Mix ko lang, but not too over na i-mimix mo ba. And then after that, nag-form lang ako ng mga balls na maliliit. Yan. And then, nag-heat up ng kawali, ng pot ko with the oil. Yun. And then, nag-start to fry. Easy lang to. Hindi nga, less than an hour lang, tapos na kagad. Preparation, and then cooking time. Yun. Tapos serve hot lang siya. Yun. Sarap naman. At saka naubos. So, that's it. Salamat po sa panonood. And ingat kayo lahat. Thank you for watching. And God bless everyone.